standing with the great multitude of saints before the throne of God and the Lamb. Let us join in prayer, praise, and thanksgiving to the God of our salvation. Mighty and eternal God, continue to pour out upon us your Spirit and grace, that we may accomplish your instructions and proclaim your saving name to every corner of the earth, and particularly to thousands of people here in Suffolk County. Help us to prepare for and invite people to our walk around Christmas. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Mighty and eternal God, give wisdom to all who vote this week, and bless its result, that our nation may elect its leaders in a peaceful and orderly manner. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Mighty and eternal God, bless our Savior Lutheran Church in Center Reach, and all churches that confess your holy name. As we worship in your word, grant that our eyes and minds may remain fixed on you. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Mighty and eternal God, comfort those who grieve with the promise of eternal life and the resurrection of the dead. Bestow your peace upon the dying, that they may fall asleep here and awake in your glory. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Mighty and eternal God, give healing to the sick, hope to the troubled, and patience to those facing sorrow and struggle. Give health and peace to our nation. Hear us especially on behalf of Howie Wolf, recovering from surgery and beginning medical treatments. Billy Demarest and Danny Bubb, Holly Vassallo's brother, both recovering from heart attacks. Kelly Seltzer, undergoing chemotherapy, and all those we now name before you, boldly in voice or in the silence of our hearts. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Mighty and eternal God, show forth your kindness to the poor and compassion to those who suffer injustice, and deliver us from the scourge of racism and prejudice. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Mighty and eternal God, bless Matthew John Carpenter, baptized into Christ here this weekend. Guide his family to bring him to your house. Teach him your word and nurture him in your love. Lord, in your mercy,
hear our prayer.
Into your hands, O Lord, we commend all for whom we pray, trusting in your mercy through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen. Amen.